Well, hello there, internet. This is Chris from playing some more Pokemon Pitch de Black. Last time we started rumpusing in the gym, and now we are going to continue rumpusing in the gym. So that's great. Oh, bad. Once again, we are listening to Darkest of the Hillside Thickets, so that's great, I suppose. And let me guess, these guys are going to have, what would that be, fourth generation? Yeah, fourth generation. Okay. I can dig it. Start out with the poison sting here. Oh, good. Switch to Fury Attack now, and we'll see where that takes us. Not bad. Oh. I think after this, I'll probably want to go heal, huh? Send in something. It could either be the water type or the fire type. Considering I have a bug type out right now, I'm going to assume it's the fire type. I was right. Good. Knock him to the curb, Rory. Cool, cool. Fury swipes. It forgot how to scratch and learned how to scratch repeatedly. Okay. See, we know this is going to be the water type. So we can send out Stefano here. Oh, come on. Boo, you should be dead. Boo. Okay, I think I'm gonna go heal real quick. Alright. Now we are as ready as we're ever going to be to take on the first gym here. The first gym leader, I should say. I see that they've swapped the sprites for these three. But not their names. Okay, well, let's see how the sprite editing goes. I'm actually more curious about that than I am the boss fight. Yikes. Okay, that's obviously a man. That's not a fire type either. Jesus Christ, what's going on here? Shenanigans aplenty. I'm angry about life. Ooh. Water gun. Oh, that did not do very much at all. Okay, I'm gonna want Rory alive to take on the fire types. Ooh, excuse me. So, I'll send in Fuzzlump here. Okay, let's just go right in with Fury Attack. I don't think Poison would take. Oh, thanks. Now maybe I should go for the Poison then. It'd be awesome if it took. Yeah, eat your damn berry, I don't even care. Boo! Oh, bite. That's painful. Okay, come on, Poison. I need you to work. Or not, you know. That not works, too. Let's see. Guess I'll send in Stefano here. Because he's not going to be much good if a fire type comes out. Ooh, nice. Nice critical. Gorgeous. Oh, boo. Boo on your potion. I dislike your potion. We got a hell of a nice crit there, though. Ah, and another one. Haha. Groovy. Come on, finish him off. Oh, come on. I swear to God, if you use another potion... There we go. Good news. Good, good. Send in something. Not knowing what's going to come up next adds a whole new level of complexity to this game. It's kind of interesting. I almost wish there was an option to do that in the actual game. Ooh, a Charmeleon, huh? And a halfway high level Charmeleon, too. Oh, that ruined me. Oh, that's not good. Well, two can play at the potion-y game. Fresh water. Drink up, Rory! Drink up! Ha! Metal Claw, really? Really, MP3 player? Fire Pledge? Why? That's odd. Oh. Oh my god. Well, this is just irritating. I'm probably gonna lose this, aren't I? Oh, ooh, that hurt him. You felt that. I'm loath to use another potion. But, you know. Let's see. Thought he had quick attack. Damn it. Fire pledge. That's such a weird move to have on him at this point. God, that hurt like a mother, though. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this fight. Oh, hey, look. He lived. Didn't kill him, though. Awesome. Unless... Nope. Okay. I was figuring that she would use a potion. I was wrong. I really don't want to use Tefano, because he's probably just going to go out there and get his face blasted off. Which, you know, wouldn't do anybody any good. But, yeah. Kind of figured that was going to happen. Alright, Stefano. Oh yeah, this is going to ruin my day. Well, that sucked. Guess I'm back to grinding. Woo! Okay, I've grinded about as much as I can without my brain leaking out my ears. Got everyone a couple levels. So let's see how this goes. I'm leading with... Jesus Christ, that picture scares me. With Fuzzlump to try and take out the Lillipup here. So yeah, let's see how this goes. The biggest problem is I can't grind anywhere except that area, that field, right before this town. And all the Pokemon there are around level 4 to 8, so you don't get much experience for them. Which, yeah, is not good. Work up. That is attack, special attack. I still say that's a man. Maybe I'm wrong. There we go. Got some poison in on it. Oh god. When he gets a hit off on me, it's gonna hurt. It's gonna knock my face right off. Come on, Fury Attack, take him out. Oh, really? Fuzzlump. Okay, come on, Fuzzy. Time to bring the hurt. There we go. Keep going, keep going. Oh, no. That just left him in prime potion position. And that thing's already got a couple workups on it. Yeah, he's going to use potion right away. Okay, I'm going to use Stefano to try and end it quickly. He's going to potion, yeah. Or she's, or whatever it is going to potion. Okay, maybe I can finish it before it even gets a hit off. That would be nice. That's gonna hurt. That's right, that hurt. Okay, and Lillipup's down. Okay, it's probably gonna be a fire type. probably that damn Charmeleon. So I'm going to send out Rory here. And we'll see if I'm proven right or wrong. Yeah. Oh boy, okay. Fire pledge on a water type? You're crazy, man. Yeah, see, that didn't do very much now, did it? The problem is, this first attack isn't gonna do crap to him, because of that berry. It almost makes me wish I had something with bug bite, or something along those lines. Oh god. This is going to be ugly, isn't it? Oh, come on. Okay, I'm going to potion up. What's good for the goose is good for the gander, I suppose. Again, how much is that going to bring me down? Quite a bit. Do I dare push my luck, or should I potion again? I'm going to potion again. I could have just used the super potion, but I'd rather save that for later. Although I don't know why I should have just used it. I'm not bright sometimes. Oy. Okay, come on. Scratch. What's that gonna do? Kill me! Oh, with a critical hit. Lovely. It's like you knew that was gonna happen. Ah, oh, boy. Okay. Go out, Ace. If I thought I could get off more than one, I'd do it. But I don't think I can. Oh, that didn't do shit. Oh, God. Well, this is distressing. Yeah, I guess I'm going to be back to grinding then, because there's no way I'm going to beat this. Woo!